my sister-in-law, Becca Campos. She passed away last May, so 13.1 was for her.
I run half marathons for Code 3 for a Cure, which raises money for cancer awareness and firefighters.
Some people tell me that you can't do things, and I just am determined to keep doing things. I feel great. I feel like I've accomplished a lot of things.
My dad's ran like 500 marathons. He encouraged me to do it, and I knew if he helped me encourage me, I could do it.
I just got proposed and I'm getting engaged.